Welcome back, friends. Today we are going to discuss about jackfruit. The unique characteristics of the planet Earth is the presence of plants. Jackfruit is considered as one of the biggest fruit in cultivated fruits. Jackfruit measures about 30 to 50 centimeters in length, and these are also measured, means maximum they have seen 90 centimeters in length. Jackfruit mainly their weights about 4.5 to 30 kilograms, and these are also measured, means maximum measurement they have observed is 50 kilograms. Jackfruit, these are formed on the trunks of we can see these fruits are grown in the trunks, and these are of maximum fruits are formed in the interior of the branches. We can see this flower, these fruits mainly in the interior of the branches, and mainly these fruits, jackfruit is multiple aggregate fruit which is formed by the fusion of multiple flowers in a inflorescence. That is the main idea in which this takes place, and it has outer protective covering. The fruit is having outer protective, which is very spiny, but this doesn't harm anyone. We can touch this, but it is somewhat greeny, and sometimes after maturation of this flower, it appears yellow in color, means greenish yellow mix. We can see the color, and it is having very thick protective layer. We can see here. And mainly this have such a hard outer covering, and mainly the seeds are multiple. We can see many seeds in this fruit. Mainly means they have seen about 500 seeds in one fruit. We can count and see there are about 500 seeds in this, and the sweet acid, the fruit produce some acid. The acid is sweetish, in which this fruit smells like a banana fleshy flavor, that is aril. Literally we can say it is as aril, and like that. Mainly they form such a type of differentiation. The heavy fruit, you can see this is very heavy in appearance. The heavy fruit is held by a central core. We can see it has one type of central core in which all fruits are fused, and like that. These are having the flower petals. Mainly the outer covering of the seed is flower petals, that's why they look somewhat yellowish in color. And the seeds are boiled. Mainly the seeds are boiled, and they are roasted, and they are eaten like a chestnuts. This tastes just like a chestnut. Mainly this jackfruit are monoecious, in which male and female flowers are present in a single tree, and they are pollinated in the mainly this pollination takes place by insects and wind. We can see the cross pollination mainly takes place here, and further they have made like that. The leaves are alternate. In this we can see these leaves are alternate, and leaves are alternate, in which these leaves are very, means these leaves are dark green, dark glossy in appearance, and these leaves are thick and leathery in appearance, and these leaves are used for making these leaves are so hard, that's why these are used for making idlis. In people are using these leaves for making idlis, and they pour any into idli powder into the leaf origami, and they will boil simply, then the idli is prepared like that. Where they have somewhat the cut bark of this trees will possess milky juice, means these barks are having somewhat milky juice coming outside if you cut it, and mainly these are formed like that. And we can see these trees are extending up to about 8 to 25 meters, means this height is ranging up to 8 to 25 meters, and these bark, means the trunk is about 3.5 to 6.7 meters. After 5 years of the maturation, we can see these trees with very huge amounts. And mainly the description, complete description is given by the Elvich and Manor. They have given the complete detail of propagation, cultivation, harvesting, as well as traditional uses. They both have explained well about this jackfruit, and there are forms like that. This wood which is obtained from this jackfruit is orange, red, brown. They have the color which is extracted from this jackfruit, and I hope that this video is helpful. Like my video, hey, don't forget that I have made one more video in which the Artocarpus leaves are used for making the leaf. I have mentioned my video. You go through this video. This video is